I look like a handsome young man.
Just gonna have to be a different man.
Time may change me, but I can't trace time.
Tell Princess Tatsu Sir Darion is here to see her. Please, guards.
Still don't know what I was looking for. And my time was running wild, a million dead end streets. Every time I thought I got it made.
Tatsu?
Don't wanna be rich, you want to change me, but I can't change
that. Fiona!
Tatsu. Huh?
Hello, handsome.
Mother Gothel.
Shrek!
Princess!
Donkey?
Wow, that potion worked on you too, huh?
What potion?
Oh, it's kind of a long story, but see, Shrek and I took some magic potion, and well, now, we're sexy!
Shrek?
For you, baby, I could be.
Yeah, you wish.
Donkey, where is Shrek?
He just went inside looking for you.
Shrek!
Fiona!
Tatsu!
Fiona!
Tatsu!
You wanna dance, pretty boy?
No, I don't wanna dance.
Going so soon? But don't you wanna see your wife?
Fiona!
Shrek?
Aye, Fiona. It is me.
What happened to your voice?
The potion changed a lot of things, Fiona. I fear about you.
Fiona?
Harming?
You think so? Dad. I was so hoping you'd approve.
Who are you?
Mom, it's me, Shrek. I know you never get a second chance at a first impression. But, well, what do you think?
Tatsu!
Fiona!
Tatsu!
Fiona!
Tatsu!
Fiona!
Mother Gothel, stop calling me.
Oh, shoot! I don't think they can hear us, Pigeon. Don't you think you've already messed her life up enough?
I just wanted her to be happy.
And now she can be. Oh, sweetheart. She's finally found the prince of her dreams.
But look at me. Look what I've done for
you. I want Tatsu to be happy. And look at me. Look what I done for myself.
It's time you stop living in a fairy tale, Shrek. She's a princess, and you're...
Clouded leopard.
That's something no amount of potion is ever going to change. But...
I love her.
If you really love her, you'll let her go.